Want to change out your basic window trim? Here's the easy way. Using an oscillating saw, you can cut off just the top of your trim. Use a blade along the bottom first, then use the oscillating saw to cut just where the side casing meets the top on both sides. Now it should be easy to pry off with a crowbar. And you're ready for a new header. Choose a trim piece taller and wider than the one you removed, then cut it to size. Nail it up, caulk, and paint, and there's your new window trim.